What's good, ToxicSight? ToxicSight here, back to you once again with another Pokemon Go video. This is just gonna be a recap of this past Sunday's Community Day, this recording. It's a few day late from recording it. Sorry about that, but, there are so many people out walking around that we couldn't really record and talk because everybody else was making noise. But anyways, from now on, we'll go out and record while I play Pokemon Go every once in a while, but most of the time it'll just be recaps. As you can see, I'm now level 25. Whismur's still my walking Pokemon so that I can keep up with kilometers and everything, but at the same time I want to evolve her. So Squirtle, Community Day with Squirtle, and if you caught it, use the new build, use special build studies during that 3-hour event only. You got the Squirtle Squad, Squirtles, which are the ones with glasses. I need more Squirtle candies. But also at the same time, you get shiny Squirtles, which have the green shell of the normal orange red. So I got a shiny regular Squirtle. The regular shiny or regular non-shiny Squirtle Squad. A shiny Squirtle Squad, and I evolved it to a Wartortle and left it there. I did mess up, however. I meant to leave one of these shiny glasses as a regular, as a plain Squirtle, so that I could have a shiny, shiny glasses, Squirtle, Wartortle, and Blastoise. I messed up and evolved it into a Wartortle, so I just evolved it into a Blastoise. So I have two shiny Blastoises with glasses. I might eventually evolve the shiny Squirtle into a Blastoise. I haven't figured that part out yet. Also, Friday or Saturday, was the 2-year anniversary, which this year the anniversary was a specialized Pikachu with a hat and glasses. I got a couple of them. I don't have enough to transfer to get into evolve. I might switch my walking Pokemon to Pikachu to walk and get one and then evolve. I do need to get another Christmas Pikachu to evolve it, and then I need two regular Pikachus to evolve them. I did during the event hatch the Alolan eggs, the 7-kilometer eggs that you can get from gifts right now, and hatch the Alolan Sandshrew. I'm gonna save it and walk with it. I'm not gonna evolve it. I want a second one so that I can evolve the Alolan Sandshrew and have this Sandshrew and Sandslash. Caught another Ghastly. I mean, I don't need any more. I got 263 candies I'm waiting on. What is this one? Executors. Oh. And I have a shiny Magikarp. It's not great at all. But I'm looking for another shiny Magikarp, hopefully that's stronger so that I can evolve it into the Gyarados. Got two Kabutops, got an Omastar, got three Articunos, got a Zapdos. To evolve them into Pupitar, not yet, quite yet, to get a Tyranitar. Got two Grovyles while we were out the other day. Beat a Mawile in the raid. I don't know if that was on the last video or not. got more whalers. Just over halfway to evolving him. Got the fire cast form. Don't remember if that was on the video or not. And I got back on this. Has the best attack you can have. Which is good. And I've got 53 candies. I'm halfway to about 3/4 of the way to getting elements. But the main reason that this account doesn't have many good Pokemon is I haven't found the high IVs that I want to use candies on. Like before the event, I had 100 and something Squirtle candies. I got up to like 300 and evolved a lot of them. We caught another Vulpix. I'm only at 38 candies, so almost to evolve it into a Ninetales. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this recap video. Oh, there's Swablu. We'll go ahead and catch this Swablu. I need Swablu candies. Bada bing, bada boom. Really Swablu in the room. It's 50, I'm only at 62,400. Until next time, Toxic Regime, be good to yourself, be good to your loved ones, and I will see you next time.